So God did this thing. He did this amazing thing only once. So that means it matters. He did this one thing because there was a need in this world. This one thing was so important that he put forth intentional effort to make it happen. God saw this void in this realm that bothered him enough to do something to fill it. When the creator of the universe sees a need and decides that something must change, it's something that we need to pay attention to and place a value on. God did this amazing thing only once, so it means that it matters. The one thing that he did is this. He created you. Your presence in this world mattered so much that the creator of all the universe made a place specifically for you in his schedule to bring you here. You were not a chance mistake. You were not some random biological manifestation. You were not a step on the Darwinian ladder. The God of the universe breathed life into you. Job 33:4 says, "The Spirit of God has made me. The breath of the Almighty gives me life." God breathed you into your current living state. Now, I don't know about you, but that says something pretty amazing about who you are. Why would he do all that if you weren't here to fulfill a very important purpose? Why would God breathe his life into you if you didn't matter immensely? Now that, my friend, is something to pray about, don't you think?